Man, tonight was a tough fight against St. Crawley. I was getting a little nervous there that Aubrey wasn't. I knew Aubrey could pull it out, but it was getting. Sin brought the fight. Sin Absolutely. Bought a fight that he never bought before there, Aubrey. And I'm not gonna. I was getting a little nervous. But you were coming back, did a good job. But I'm not exactly sure who those two guys were that showed up tonight. The one guy, you know, Rex chased me out of the building. He hit a black hole slam on some dude in a yellow mask. I have no idea who he is. No Everybody's clue. Already saying, Stevie, you paid these guys off. I had nothing. And I know some from time to time, I may tell a little fib, or I may.
Absolutely.
I may, Barstow, look.
Easy.
Look, man.
Easy.
I know we've had our differences in the past, but I promise.
What do you want?
I had nothing to do with this. Nothing.
You expected me to believe it.
I expect you to believe it.
Because you knew that with the referee down, somebody come in while you were gone, and nobody saying it, that he would hold the belt if he gets one.
Whoa. How did I know the referee was going down? Sin Crawley speared the referee. Why would I get Sin Crawley to spear a referee? I didn't get him to do that.
That's right.
So,
first of all, you did this. This is your fault. You stacked the deck against Big Money, okay? It was one-on-one, Sin Crawley, the righteous one. We were going back and forth, just like we always have, okay? Then next thing you know, Spear, Sin Crawley, should have been disqualified for putting his hands on an official. But no, once again, the match continues. Once again, we've done no wrong. Next thing you know, I'm knocked out. You know, I take the big DDT. I'm out for a second, not done, because I've kicked out of that DDT before. And you know, unbeknownst to me, when I come to, ready to rock and roll and do my thing again, Sin Crowley's out, okay? I don't know what happened. I got DDT.
I got DDT. Hey, and I will admit this much. I did hit Rex Chapel with a kendo stick. I did do that.
But
I wasn't involved in the match. And I just saw Rex Chapel hit a black hole slam on some masked guy. I have no idea who he is. I have no idea what he's about to do to my guy, Aubrey Wright.
That's right.
So I went ahead and tried to take him out.
You know, I find it funny that you said that you were out for a couple of weeks. We were in other areas. You weren't there. You were supposedly on doctor's rest.
Taking care of business.
Yeah, obviously you were taking care of business because all this happened after the announcement of the disqualification match, all that being waived, and you were gone.
That's conspiracy theories.
Here you are, coming back tonight in the most important match of his career and yours. And then these
every guys. Match is an important match when Aubrey Wright's involved.
Okay. That's right.
It's not just tonight's an important match. Every match Aubrey Wright's involved with is an important match. You get that straight, Commissioner Barksdale.
Yeah, you remember that.
You spent the last few months trying to stack the deck against Big Money Incorporated. Okay? All I've done is shown up time after time all over the state of Virginia, North Carolina, Las Vegas, Louisiana, wherever you want me to be, and defend this coveted title every night against whoever you want. Top shelf talent. That's all I've asked for, Barksdale. Okay. Top shelf talent. And now what? Now what? You're going to throw me?
He's throwing us dime store hooch.
Well, yeah. It's worse than dime store hooch.
I will get down to the bottom of this. And if I find out that you have something to do with these two guys interfering to cause him to hold that belt, then there will be HE double hockey sticks to pay, and it will regard that belt.
Oh, you go right ahead there, Matlock. You do your investigation, see what you come up with.
You can do your investigation, but as always, when you're dealing with Big Money, Stevie Stevens here, Big Money's always got a plan, okay? I didn't hire the best manager on the planet, the manager of champions, to guide me to the top for no reason, okay? And if you think, Barksdale, for one hot second that this is the only title that I've got my eyes on, you're for sure a damn shame. Now, Montvale next week, you bring your A game. Find me an opponent, okay? Find me an opponent.
Hey, man, let's get out of here. We don't need this crap.
I'm done.